I toss out the troublemakers. Keep that in mind.
Running from something? Welcome home.
Hey, Charlie.
Ah, so you're back. Drinks in my pleasant.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't bother tipping. I'm all ready. Now that you're licked up, got a proposition for you. I need a dirty boy to do some dirty, dirty work. Blood on the pavement, bodies in the ground, that kind of thing. Interested?
I want to hear the details first.
I got a certain anonymous client who's paying top dollar for a clean-up job. 3 locations. Everyone inside. No witnesses. Only catch? It's all in town. The old warehouses, so I can't use my regulars. Too noticeable. That's where you come in. The job's 200 caps. Payment after it's done. And don't worry. I'll know when it is.
I'll get it done.
You better. Now go out there and bust some heads.
What the?
Shit, where'd that come from?
Got a nice pair of red shoes for ya!
Using a stealth boy or something? Won't work.
Fraidy cat? Too scared?
idiots!
I got the drop on us!
Yeah?
What you admiring? Clothes? A man wearing them?
Charlie serves the drinks. I deal with the drunks.
Need a place to stay? Try
Charlie.
I've heard some exterminator cleaned out the rats in the old warehouses. Wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I might. Depends on what you have for me.
Here you are. Every single cap, as agreed.